Hey guys, Ailment is here, and it's been a while. It's been really a while, and today I wanted to share with you some cool stuff about what was happening with my second release game, Endurance, within the 6 months. I'm gonna tell you the numbers. I'm gonna tell you the revenue, everything, and in the end, as a bonus, I'm gonna share with you some information about how much my first game is still earning every month. And first of all, for the most impatient of you, I want to tell the final number so they can just be happy and they can just leave if they want to. So in total, within the 6 months, I've earned $30,640 United States dollars. So yeah, that's the final number. And for the rest of you who are more interested in the like more detailed breakdown, I'm gonna start right now. So again, as I've just said, I've earned $30,640, and that includes the revenue from iOS and Android versions, and as well as from consoles. And the 85% of that comes from mobile versions. It's been 6 months since Endurance has been released on mobile, and at the moment it has around 515,000 downloads. So I get around 2,000-2,500 a day, and 90% of that comes from Google Play, and the rest is from iOS, and it's not doing that great on iOS. So for the first 2 weeks since launch, I was using only AdMob as ad network, yeah, for the ad revenue. And after, I've signed with Yoda One company that sent me their SDK with a lot more different ad networks included in that, such as Unity Ads, AdMob, Facebook Ads, etc. They charge around 10% of the total revenue, so it's not too much. And that basically increased my eCPM from $2 to $6, $7. And then it got even higher. At some points, I was getting $9 to $10 per 1,000 views this company. But for the last 2 months, it got back to $6-$7 per 1,000 views. I talk about this more detailed in my other video, which is down here. The amount of views of ads I get every day varies between 13-16,000. And on the weekends, it's usually higher, I guess because people have more time to play. That gets me around 80 to 100 United States dollars for the last couple months. It was better with the higher CPM in September, where I was getting around $100-$150 a day. A part of ads, I've got in-app purchases in my game, which gets an average $20-$35 per day. And when I was making my last video, it was more or less the same, was $25-$35 United States dollars. So it didn't change much with time. Even though I was trying to implement different monetization stuff, such as limited time offers, additional in-app purchases, and different bonuses. And to sum up, it's around $100-$135 per day as a revenue that I get from my second game, Endurance. But that's not everything I get from it, because I also have paid version of Endurance on Google Play. Which is exactly the same as the free one, the only thing it doesn't have ads and in-app purchases. And that version gets around $500-$600 per month. I get around 10-15 downloads a day from it, and I also do a week of sales once a month, which is 50% off. That is most profitable part of the month, I can say. Due to NDA, I cannot talk about console revenue, but I will include it in the total amount of the game revenue within the 6 months. So again, to sum up, the total amount is $30,640 United States dollars. It's within these 6 months since launch. That's basically around $5,100 United States dollar per month. And I think it's pretty cool for a solo dev. I don't buy any ad traffic. All of the downloads I get are organic downloads. I've tried to run ad campaigns a couple times with AdSense, but in my case, it wasn't profitable. So I've dropped this idea and focused on organic traffic, which is dropping from time to time, but I've managed to retain it and even increase after those drops just by improving ASO for the game. And for that, I'm using AppRadar. I've tried different solutions such as Sensor Tower, App Annie, and some others, and I find AppRadar the most convenient for me. And don't think it's ad placement, I wish. I'll give you a quick example of downloads drop. At some point, game was getting around 1000 downloads a day, and then it changed ASO, and within a couple weeks, it got back to 2,500 per day. And as promised, as a bonus, I'm gonna tell you how much I still get from my first game, Ailment, which I released last year in May, and it still gets pretty good amount of downloads, even though I didn't update it too much. And it's around 1,300, 1,500 a day, and it's been 1.5 years, you know. But what I do, I also change ASO to get some more organic downloads. So in total, from all of the platforms, iOS, Android, PC, Nintendo, and Xbox, I get around 1,300 United States dollars per month. And I think it's pretty cool. All right, guys, so that's pretty much it for today. And I wanted to tell you the one last thing. If you're working on your first or second game and you're struggling and you're looking for some inspiration, I just wanted to tell you that you gotta finish it. It's gonna be so cool. It doesn't matter how much revenue is gonna get, but you're gonna be so excited and gonna give you so much experience. So just finish your game and publish it. That's the most important for you. All right, guys, have a good one and see you in the next video.